With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, the question says that expand is following as algebraic equation and solve. Okay, so given as 5 times a number increased by 2 is 12. So what is the number? Okay, so here let us assume the number be, let's say x, okay, some x. So according to the question, 5 times a number, that means 5 times a number increased by 2, here this is increased by 2, that is plus 2, is 12. So this is equal to 12. Okay, so this can be written as 5x plus 2 is equal to 12. Now we will simplify this. So how can we simplify this? 5x as it is and 2 will be go on the right hand side. So we will, this will be minus 2. Okay, sign will be changed on our right hand side. So 5x is equal to 10. Okay, so x will be is equal to 10 upon 5. 5 we will take out on the right hand side in the denominator of 10. That means of we will divide 10 by 5. So this is gonna be equal to 2. So value of x, that is the number, we can say that hence number is equal to 2. So this is the answer for this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.